Let your hands and voices bring your mind into.